News team, assemble!
The Bauer Show is live now.
Don't think it's yours just because you marked it with your urine.
This is The Bauer Show.
Welcome to The Bauer Show, the beer half full Bauer Show, as you see here. It is your Thursday, April 9th edition of Beer Half Full Bauer. And I'm going to get you quickly into a couple things here that might make you smile today, or at the very least, if you're thinking about doing what I'm doing, and by that I mean I'm not thinking about doing this whatsoever. Perhaps you've seen everything on social media indicating, well, listen, if you're a cool person, you should be, by all means, putting up an Easter tree. Don't buy it. It's not necessarily the case. This tree you don't need. I mean, I understand if you're bored out of your gourd and you need something to do, going on a walk with the kids is annoying, but now you're going to put up an Easter tree on top of it all. I don't think you need to do that, but good luck to you if you decide to. That said, let's move forward here with some smiles today, shall we? And we'll start off with a little Twitter wisdom, as I always like to do. Me, why is your knee wet? Are you licking your knees? Fine. Yes. Me, I want to go back to the office. I think we're all kind of in that place right now, aren't we? I think it's good to see that. Onward we go. Another quick bit of Twitter info, if you will, and I think this is true. Every husband in the background of a Zoom conference looks like a Bigfoot there. Frankly, that's every husband in the background of a Zoom conference before their wife gets a hold of their hair. That's what that is. Because most guys I know are going through haircut hell right now at this point in time. And frankly, I've done the haircut thing at home. You can do it, guys. You can bear with it. Because even if it doesn't turn out good, we've got plenty of baseball caps to choose from, or hats of some kind to choose from. All right. With this coronavirus world that we are currently living in, the one thing that is 100% sure at different places across the country, and looks like it's probably going to be true in most places across the country, is that people who are seniors in high school or seniors in college or in eighth grade, that were finishing up their eighth grade year, getting ready to go and graduate into high school, will not be having a graduation, or at least a typical graduation, as in this case in Japan, where it was all about the graduation, but it was really all about the robots graduating. It's equal parts motivating, equal parts, aw, and really, honestly, a little bit on the creepy side as well here as we look in on their graduation. They're all on iPads. They get to control the robots that they're moving around. But look at the people in the background. They're not social distancing. But it's kind of interesting and creepy. Like, they go up, they control their robot. They get their degree. I mean, I get it. And look, you get to smile. Everybody gets their graduation. That's kind of cool. Kind of creepy. Not really sure we need to do that. I mean, couldn't you just, instead of having a graduation year at the end of the year, couldn't you really just have the ceremony at the beginning of next year? I mean, yes, it's difficult for those that are graduating high school, and yes, it'd be difficult for those going into high school from eighth grade, but that's just weird. Look at that. That's 100% creepy. Motivating? Yes. But the music completely cheeses this up, and I'm not a big fan of it. But if you want music that'll cheer you up instead of cheese you up, I've got it. Again, I want to apologize for my little rough around the edges. I usually don't do video editing, and I certainly don't do it very well. But this song, when I first heard it, brought such an incredible smile to my face and made me laugh. And I promise you this, in the links below here on YouTube, right underneath here, I will give you a link to the unedited version of it. Because sometimes, as grown-ups, we just need to hear the F word, don't we? Yeah. So, think of your grandfather singing this song to you and giving you the warning to just stay home.
The world has caught a virus, so I've written you a poem. We need your help to cure it, so stay home. And if you have got 12 kids or you're living on your own, lock it down and isolate and stay the at home. You think you're not at risk here, you're living in a dome. It spreads faster than a hooker's leg, so stay the fuck at home. I need the gym, I need the beach, I hear you bitch and moan. You need to grow a brain cell and stay the fuck at home. But I feel fine, I don't feel sick, I'll go out on my own.
So this is what Letterman's doing these days.
You selfish b-. Please just stay the f*** at home.
Ba-da-dum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum.
From L.A. through to Berlin, from Wuhan to Rome. There's people dying every day, so stay the f*** at home. If you need to contact family, use Facebook, Skype, or phone. We've got the f***ing internet, so stay the f*** at home. The only way to slow it down is isolate, not roam. Please help the world get back on track and stay the f*** at home. Stay the f*** at home. Stay the f*** at home. Don't you be f***ing, please stay the f*** at home.
Wait for it. Here he comes.
Stay the f*** at home.
Thanks, Grandpa Letterman. I will do exactly that. Tell me you didn't laugh at that. That's amazing. I can't wait for, I don't know who he is, but I can't wait for his Christmas album. I think his Christmas album will be fantastic. You can't tell me any different, because just him, just a piano. No need for backup vocals. No need for anything other than the two of them, meaning he and his piano, singing Christmas carols with F-bombs in it. That would be fantastic. That's it for us, folks. We're out of here. Hope you enjoyed that. Hope it brought a smile to your face. Follow us on Twitter at The Bauer Show. T-H-E-B-O-W-E-R-S-H-O-W. The Bauer Show on Twitter and here on YouTube. And above and beyond that, we got a Patreon page that'll be coming soon. And follow the links down below here for some of the people who made today's smiles on your face holes. That much more appropriate, if you will. I'll catch up with you guys tomorrow for a Friday edition of Beer Half Full Bauer here on The Bauer Show. See ya.
Make sure you do your homework and tell at least three friends about The Bauer Show podcast. Get in on the conversation or start a whole new conversation at The Bauer Show Facebook page, facebook.com/Bauer Show. And follow us on Twitter. Hit us up anytime. The conversation is there 24/7. On Twitter, at The Bauer Show.